Deputies are also looking for three people who robbed the Family Dollar store on Houston Road. It happened Friday night around 9:30. Investigators say two of the suspects pointed guns at the cashier, took money, and left the store. The third suspect drove all of them away in a green Honda. No one was injured during the robbery.